Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Passor, and today we're gonna go ahead and do no live Smite gameplay commentary. I'm doing Hoyi right now in the solo lane, or sorry, duo lane. I'm doing Hoyi in the duo lane. Davids. With the try hard panties on.
Okay.
So, Kabrakan is my support. Find the triple bounce.
Minions have spawned.
Nice. Have a good angle there, so unfortunately.
Good luck.
We're doing pigs. Alright, I really don't want to be taking that. So they changed up the jungle since the last time I played over in duo. Sadly they got lane pressure on us. Dude, seriously?
First blood, dawn. But yet the night is the darkest.
Boom. Kabrakan doing work, man. Too bad. I missed.
Nice job.
Oh man. I thought for sure that was gonna hit. So Hoyi has a lot of early pressure, if you can do it correctly. Which I'm not really gonna try. One you heal. Okay.
Be careful left. Enemy missing middle. Okay.
We're missing the Hunbots. Yeah, still missing him.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Not gonna go, I'm not gonna pursue that. Just because I don't know where Hunbats is. So I have a feeling that he's probably coming over this direction. Most of the people on my team played against him last game, said he was kind of BM, so. Arcabarakan is good, man. Oh, that's too bad. Yeah. My thoughts exactly, Kabrakan.
Have fun. Yeah. That's too bad. Yes, I'll get
enemy missing right.
Attack. All right.
No.
A small miss.
Okay, I really can't be tanking that. No, Sir Cat. Why are you ganking? Don't do that.
Enemy okay. Incoming. Enemy missing middle. Attack. On my way.
An enemy has been taken.
Incoming
in
left. Incoming left.
Careful left.
On. Turning to base.
So you have some pretty good communication. On the team, which is always a good thing. I need to kind of stop using my jump aggressively, kind of back down, start using it a little more defensively. Just because the way that I'm looking at it is if Hoonboss decides to ult me, the Fear No Evil, I'll need to beads and jump out of it. Same deal goes for if Guan Yu does immediate cancel of his ult into a stun. Okay. I'm just gonna farm. Got my transcendence online. That was annoying.
Enemy missing right.
Enemy missing middle. Okay. On my way.
This sucks! This sucks!
You have been
slain. Oh, I got stuck behind creeps.
Retreat.
So. Oh, that was annoying. Oh well. I'm up 2-1. I'm up 2 kills on Medusa. I double her stacks, so we're alright. Unfortunately, Sir Cat went down there. Do pigs. So I don't really know how to triple bounce that well with this guy. It's still something that I'm working on. So.
Enemy missing left. Cancel that.
I mean, there is an enemy missing left. That's true.
Be right back.
Go ahead and do that, pick up my ultimate, and then it's just kind of a farm fest at this point. I don't see our their support anywhere. Ouch. Alright, got her dash down. It's a pretty long cooldown on that. Kind of kicking her ass in stacks right now, so I should be able to outbox her if I choose to.
Enemy missing right.
All right, she doesn't have any clear now.
An enemy has been taken by the darkness.
This is here.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice job.
That's attack the Gold Fury!
Ah, man. I thought I had more range on that. She's sitting at about half, which is good for me. We'll go ahead and mark her. Okay. Go ahead and call that, just so they know that Medusa's ult is down.
A comrade has fallen.
Okay, so we're just kind of playing safe right now.
Enemy has been taken by the darkness.
Enemy missing left.
Careful in the jungle.
That's dead Sarkat.
I did not go gently into the night.
I don't know what she's doing that far up. She's pretty extended. Okay. We can do boots now. And I'll probably start skipping points in my ultimate and building points in my two for the pen. Let's see, what do people usually go next? I'm gonna go chin size, I think. And we'll go ahead and pick up a ward. Always good choice whenever you're kind of doing duo lane by yourself, which is great. I mean, it's great that our Cab is rotating as much as he is, because he's getting lots of kills. He's got 5 assists, so that's almost all of the kills that we've gotten, except for the solo kill I got. And maybe one that still got to.
I need the jungle buff. Okay.
Gold Fury. Is Gold Fury down? I guess it is.
Be right back.
Yeah. There we go. Getting that all stacked up. Kind of pushing out. Pop that down there. I thought the triple or the third bounce would hit. So you want to hit with Huyi, you want to hit his last, like the third leg of his bounce. Because you're going to do a heck of a lot more damage if you hit the third leg of the bounce. Just because the damage gets multiplied.
Incoming left. Okay,
not today, partner.
Be right back.
Her dash is down, dude. I feel pretty safe with that ward covering my butt there. Freaking miss. Dude! Gank, please. Oh, man. Like, he called it.
Your middle tower is under attack. Defend the gold fuse. Defend the gold fuse. Split push.
The only reason I engaged there is because he called it. Because he said gank. I wouldn't have done it otherwise. That's very frustrating. That's a dead Kabrakan.
A comrade has fallen.
Defend the Gold Fury. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
If Apollo can keep pushing and we can keep him busy on Gold Fury, we might be able to kind of make this even. That sucks.
Okay, the base. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Not today, partner.
Retreat left flank.
Your middle tower is under attack.
It's that time again.
Find my way.
Okay.
You have take Phoenix, dude. Three left. Take right, Phoenix.
The enemy has been slain.
Avert your eyes.
Glorious double kill.
Be careful. Attack. Beware the light. Retreat. Retreat!
Please, get out, dude.
Killing spree.
Actually, or just murder Ra. That works, too. Apollo's just split-pushing like a boss. Oh, man, so I went from doing really, really well to not doing well at all because I made a bad decision to stay in left lane. I saw everybody back, so they must have canceled their back. Like, I saw Humbot's backing. And I saw Medusa back, but that's the only reason I stuck around as long as I did.
Hey, small boys. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
That freaked me out.
Retreat!
Not today, partner.
I knew he was behind me. We're okay.
Take this jump. Okay.
Thanks. I don't know where Medusa is. She might have been dead. Oh, there she is. I like that ward there. Whoever put that there is good idea. I'm gonna push up wave because. Yeah, they don't really have anything going on.
Take middle lane. Cancel that. Your middle tower is under attack.
Your
eyes. On my way.
Brawler's beat stick will probably be something that I do.
Attack.
Turn away. Not today, partner.
An enemy has been slain.
Go.
Oops, I did not mean to do B. Got him. Well, that sucks. I can't really do much here. Especially since the freaking creeps are, like, on my butt.
Retreat! Retreat!
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, bummer.
Falling back.
Yeah, so as I mentioned before, I think Brawler's Beatstick will probably be the way to go. I think Ichabod Ball, actually, for right now. I'm gonna get my tower. That's on my to-do list, so I'm gonna go take care of that real quick.
Retreat middle lane.
Looks like our cab just used to meditate.
Retreat. Enemies incoming.
Actually, my lane's pushing pretty well.
If them trespassers survive, they'll be shot again.
Sir Cat's in a bad spot right now. Yeah, there's no saving her on that one. Drop that. I'm just trying to get my farm on right now. because I'm kind of behind my team. So.
Be careful left. Okay, your right tower.
I'm fine, but. I think I'm just gonna farm. Just gonna sit in the lane and farm for a little bit. See if I can pull a solo kill or two.
Take this jump.
I missed. Sucks. She's so low. Kill her.
An ally has been defeated. An enemy has been slain.
Nice. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle
You're welcome. Oh boy. Thanks, Boo.
Retreat, middle lane.
Yeah, if I would have picked up Ichabal earlier, I would have been able to box him a lot better. We got the left tower finally. Is Arco Bracken building damage? I mean, he's rocking it. Yeah, he is. He's got pen boots. Kabrakan just does a ton of damage on his own anyway. Yeah, so. We have amazing ward coverage. I'm very proud of my team for doing so well with that.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
I'm going to try not to rotate over to right lane, if at all possible. I should be able to kill this Guan Yu if he wants to box me. So if that becomes an option, because I have, what's it called? Chin size, so.
Enemies, incoming middle.
Where you going?
Death becomes them.
Got a Humbots on my butt.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice job.
An enemy has been taken by the darkness. Killing
spree. Okay.
I don't have any life steal, so this will be interesting. Probably need lifesteal. I don't know what the good lifesteal items are these days, so. And I don't think a double stack is the best idea, because it's like late in the game, and I don't think I have time to double stack. I think Aussie might be good, because it gives me a little bit of pen. So I'll probably do that. We'll go ward. I mean, apparently normal wards these days aren't really. Actually, we really shouldn't be fighting that because Medusa's split pushing.
An ally has been consumed. You have sent an enemy into darkness.
Attack!
Energy. Your left tower is under attack.
Rampage.
I'm on a rampage? How did that happen? Nice! Teleport Apollo, you the man!
The damn trespasser survived. He'll be shot again.
Saved our tower, man. Good for him. This is a really weird build. I don't really recommend doing this build because I kind of don't know what I'm doing. I haven't really played ADC in a really long time, so.
Sorry.
I don't know if Syl's building stacks or like what's going on. That's a dead Guan Yu though, if we can catch him. This is gonna be a dead Medusa, though.
An enemy has been taken by the darkness.
Escape that crossbar.
Well, it didn't quite work, but it's okay. I need lifesteal. I mean, I'm not going to be able to box her. She's building lifesteal stacks, so.
An ally did not go gently into the night.
Oh, that's too bad.
That's too bad.
I'm just gonna keep pushing up my lane. They're at Fire Giant. Shoot.
Defend the Fire Giant.
Maybe.
Take this jungle. Take this jungle. Take this jungle. Take this jungle.
Okay, I should be able to box Medusa now that I have a. What's it called?
You have slain an enemy.
Beats the slow, so I can keep up with her, and then it was just an easy kill from there. I just heard a ward go down. So, someone is over here. I don't know who yet. I'm just gonna keep pushing. I'm gonna shove up. Left lane, see her boars are up. I might take those if they are. See if red's up. Might take that if it is. Neither. It's too bad. Blast is over on left. I have Aegis, so I might be able to push here. Xing Chen is behind me. Okay, never mind then. Knew that was gonna happen. Roller skates. Lol.
I'll defend left lane.
An ally has
enemy ultimate down. Your left tower is under attack. Your left tower has been destroyed. Retreat left lane. On my way. Attack.
Killing spree. Enter night.
Team's not doing a very good job of rotating. I will say that. That's a dead... Holy cow. Eliminated. Oh, he has no magic resist. Jeez. Scylla, for some reason, is, like, really strong these days. Oh! That was close. So I honestly probably shouldn't have been up that far without beads.
No.
I honestly think that Cabrakan with speed buff is not a horrible idea. I wish we could see the graphs these days. Remember, like, the top damage? I'm gonna shove out left, and then I'm gonna move over to Fire Giant side.
An enemy has been taken by the double kill. You have slain an enemy.
Attack! Attack, Fire Giant!
Rampage.
Attack, Fire Giant!
I'm on my way. That DSI dough, baby! Alright, so started out really well, got pretty rough there for a little bit. Once I got my build online, kind of popped back into, like, good stuff. So, that was actually a really fun game. I had a good time as playing... Yes! And I got the new Roskin. About damn time. and it's there must be a special event going on right now. So yeah, that's good times, dude. Love Hoyi. Let's have a look at our build. There we go. Transcendence, chin size, Ichabal. Probably was gonna sell Ichabal for maybe like Deathbringer or some superpower item. If healing was becoming a problem, I might have gone Brawlers, but it didn't look like their Raw was really struggling. Doomorb and was dying a lot, so I wasn't too concerned with him. Sorry, I was just reading chat. So, yeah, I probably would have gone like Deathbringer, maybe. I don't really like Bloodforge anymore. No, I do like Bloodforge. It's new. They just changed it. Oh, dude, I should have done that. That's a lot of power. Okay, I would have sold Ichabal for Bloodforge, probably. And then maybe Aussie. If I could do it again, I'd replace Aussie with Bloodforge. I'd sell Ichabal for Deathbringer. Almost exactly this build that Apollo had. But I like the chin size on Hoyi because his attack speed is a little bit slower than most other hunters, so you're not going to be able to get off as many crits with Hoyi, so the crit build is not great, but the power build and, like, the yellow damage, so the extra damage on the chin size is really good on him, in my opinion. I don't know. It could be different. Let's have a look at player damage. Top the damage meters, baby. Boom. I kind of took their Medusa to town, so I was doing pretty well against her. So yeah, there you go, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, subscribe, and share with all your friends, and I'll see you next time.